Hi, Professor.
Hi.
Very congratulations.
Oh, thank you very much. Very nice of you to come by.
I'm very happy. Still can't believe. Yeah.
Well, just goes to show, I guess, that, you know, somebody has to win.
Yeah. This morning at my class, 9 a.m., I went to my class, and then the whole news. David Card, winner of the Nobel Prize, and I was so happy. So I just wanted to drop by and say a big congratulations. Being a Berkeley economics major, this is one of the best news yet. I've been in classes with so many professors, and they all brought up David Card's examples and papers. And I've always studied him, like, in my classes all along my 4 years. And this news is just amazing. I've been messaging people already at home and all over the place, and I'll still be doing that the whole day today.
He's one of my main advisors. I talk to him really often, like every time that I have a question about my data, about the things that I'm trying to take a look at. Every time that we schedule a meeting for 10 minutes, 10, 15 minutes, we end up talking about 1 hour or 1 hour and a half. And I think that's something that happens with most students. Once you get time to talk to him, he really cares about the details. He really cares about what you're doing. And he really cares about getting the whole story and also discussing the whole thing that you're doing. Because it's not only about the minimal detail, but it's also about the big picture of what you're understanding and what you're trying to find. This whole 5 years, 6 years in Berkeley, which has been the best experience of my life, and having the opportunity to meet people like David has been one of the most wonderful experiences here.
I think what impresses me the most about his research is that it sometimes runs counter to normal economic intuition. And so I think he just takes the question to the data and see what the data says. And if that runs counter to previously what was previously considered economic theory, then that means that we need to have a new economic theory about how things work, like the labor market. So I think the fact that he's kind of interrogating these old ideas, that's been a real inspiration to me. Yesterday, I was showing some friends around campus, and I showed them the Nobel Prize parking spots, and I was telling them, you know, there's a possibility that my advisor might win.